Yeah. Anywho, it's another terrible day. The fibro flare is actually worse than it was yesterday. It's not getting better, it's getting worse. Should be over by now, but it's not. So that's the way it goes. And my tags that I've been doing all month, they're starting to annoy the piss out of me. The questions are inane, and some of them don't have all the words in them. And if you're gonna type out a sentence, put all the words in it. Read it over to make sure you've done that. It's not Facebook, you know, where we expect nobody to be able to type, you know. Yeah, I've got photophobia today. My eyes are extremely light sensitive. I shouldn't have the blinds open, but I really want the sunlight. Well, yeah, I guess it is sunny out. It's sunny. I don't know what the temperature is. It's 8 degrees, so it's warmer than usual. 10:30 in the morning. It's warmer than usual. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Although this time of year we should have snow by now, but we don't. So you know, that's life. Actually, we usually don't get snow before Halloween, do we? So I guess we don't normally have snow by then. When I was a wee little lad, we had snow by now. We always did, but not in the last few decades, anyways. Yeah, but it should be below zero. It should be cold by now. But it's fairly warm still. Yeah. Anyways, I'm so tired, dude. I'm just so tired. You have no idea. I guess some of you actually do. So that's a sad thought. But some of you do. Know what it's like to be this tired. This drained of energy, this fatigued. You get extremely fatigued with fibromyalgia. Well, most of us do. It's not just the horrific physical pain and whatnot. And my arthritis is going off too. My knees are clicking and spiking in pain every time I get up and every time I walk. But that's not nearly as bad as the fibro. I'm in a lot of pain. I'm in a lot, and I honestly wish I could just sleep until this was over, but I can't. So, and I really want it to be Wednesday. It's only Monday. I want it to be Wednesday so that I can have a treat. I so need one. I so need one right now. Yeah. Anyhow. I really feel like adding ice cream to my grocery order since I'm gonna have like 70 or $80 worth of points that I can use on the grocery order. But ice cream doesn't do me well often, and I tend to eat the whole 1.5 liter container of it in one go if I buy it. So I'm not gonna buy it. It's just gonna make me poop a lot and explode and stuff, so it's gonna upset my stomach. But I really freaking enjoy eating it. I do. I really enjoy it. But it doesn't like me anymore. I used to be able to eat it. There's a lot of things that I used to be able to eat that I can't anymore because they really bother my system. They may give me a super upset stomach, or they give me the poops, or they make my bowels hurt. Yeah, there's kind of a lot of foods that I used to be able to eat. Weirdly enough, spice doesn't do it. Well, spice will make anyone poop, but it doesn't upset my stomach. It doesn't give me a stomach ache. By now, spice should be bothering me, but it doesn't. I can eat really spicy food, so, you know. There's that. And then when they told, after I had my gallbladder removed, they told me I wouldn't be able to eat spicy food anymore. And they were wrong. I can very much eat spicy food now. It's greasy stuff that really upsets my stomach. It sits there for days like a rock. It doesn't digest very fast at all. Yeah, anyways. But I don't really eat all that much greasy stuff. The pain is enough that if it wasn't fibromyalgia pain, I'd be going to the ER to get assistance. It's that bad. It really, really fucking hurts. But I'm tired too, so and I've got a headache. I've got a really seriously bad headache, and the light sensitivity is just, which can happen with fibromyalgia. So, yeah, and it's bad today. I'm gonna sit in my room laying down in my room most of the day, I think. I got like a ton of stuff that I cave exploring videos and mine exploring videos that I want to watch in a playlist. I'm talking 2 or 3 hours worth of them. But I'm gonna save that for another day. I was gonna watch them today, but I woke up dying, so I'm half dead today, so anyways, I'm caught up on my music feed, but I'm probably gonna end up getting behind on my YouTube feed because it's probably gonna be a few days till I can really want to look at the screen. I have to look at the screen for the questions on the tags, and it hurts. It hurts. And the last few days, I've been photosensitive as hell, and all I see is this white glare, and I have to keep going to see the words, I have to keep getting close and squinting and whatnot to see the words because all I'm seeing is a big white glare. That's all that's coming up for me. So, anyways, I'd seriously like to clean my keyboard, but the only way to effectively do that is to pop all the keys off, and I'm not gonna fucking do that. I'm just not. It's not happening. No. So, it's staying dirty, it's staying grubby. So, anyways, I'm seriously enjoying the place being clean for a change because it's been like 18 months since I've been able to clean. And yeah, I'm seriously enjoying having a clean place. I've been spot cleaning things to keep it that way when something gets dirty and right away, and because I can do that, and I wasn't doing that before, and I should have been, but I didn't. So, anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous time. Keep smiling, yo.